know we had lunch before at the Corner Bakery in Fairfax. This is the Corner Bakery here at 19th and L. So, oh no, it's a revolving door. I don't like revolving doors too much. Anyway, here we are at the Corner Bakery. Okay, we are now at the Corner Bakery Cafe at 19th and L here in downtown DC. It's Saturday, and I have to work today, so I might as well have some lunch here in DC. So that way, when I get back home to Virginia, I've already had lunch. Got a big pimple right there. I don't know how that happened. Started like yesterday and now it's really annoying. Anyway, here's the Corner Bakery. Cafe.
Corner Bakery Cafe, 1828 L Street. $10.09. Too bad that about the 09 cents. Wish I had bought my coins.
My linguine. Chicken carbonara. All gone. Ate the whole thing.
Okay, I think we're done. So let's go. Okay. Back to the revolving door. How'd we end up out here again? This damn revolving door. Okay, we're out, finally. I don't like revolving doors. Okay, I'm going to the bank. The sun is behind me, so I'm walking against sun here in downtown DC. So I'm going to the bank to get some money. This is a big sidewalk here. Look, 1111 19th Street. Got lots of room.
All right, we just got some cash at the ATM here, at the Wells Fargo. Okay, now we just go back to where we came from. Here's this M Street. We've been down M Street in one of my earlier videos, so I'm going to turn off the camera.
Goodbye, Samsung TV. You're you entertained us for many, many years, but now you have died, and it is time to go to HDTV heaven. Farewell.